time, right? Oh, I wonder how Thomas is getting on. It takes a lot of machinery and good condition to pull off a harvest. I better have a look-see in his shed while he's sleeping.
Is my whirligig done?
Yep, here it is.
It doesn't do much.
Not yet. I haven't powered it yet, silly. I'll deliver the whirligig to your home free of charge. But you'll need a powered gem like this one powered. Now this baby will do a great job, but you won't last forever. Different gems can hold different charges. If you bring me more, I can charge them so you can replace this one when it runs out. I can also make other kinds of whirligigs for different tasks.
But won't my neighbors notice that I have a magical device watering my crops for me?
If anyone asks, just say you imported it from Europe.
And people will believe me?
Yeah! How else do you think Hazel ran the farm on her own all those years?
So, Zephyr talked you into a whirligig. She made one for me a while back. The thing was supposed to reshelve books, but it organized my entire store by book size. I couldn't find anything for months.
Hey, Planty. Water some plants for me today?
Twice blasted little.
Did you just electrocute yourself?
Yes, again. I was fiddling with these wires, but it's so dang hard to get an electrical charge reading without my Versorium. So over and over.
Sorry, without your what now?
My Versorium. It's an incantation powered device that detects electric charges. I use it for everything. charge up wires with magical energy, and you've got dangerous currents on your hands. Except I haven't seen the Verstorium since I last went into the mines.
So you lost it?
Yeah, probably. Classic Zephyr. Hey, if you see a little metal box covered in runes down there, yeah, could you pick it up?
Sure, as long as it doesn't spark my fingers off.
I made it down to the lowest levels of the mine!
Ace! Can I see what you found?
Of course.
Oh, this is perfect. I'll send some scans off to my mate. Come see me in a few days and I'll tell you what she said. Oh, and here's your adventurer's fee. things I want but don't yet have. Get off the ground and in my bag.
Huh?